Hey, are you ready to learn how to put wow factor into that great Christmas song, Need a Little Christmas? Oh, you're going to love this one. I'm going to show you how to put some cool strumming patterns and some riffs and fills that will really bring this song to life on an acoustic guitar. So get your pick, get your guitar, meet me in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play Need a Little Christmas by Jerry Herman, wow factor style.
The holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stockings, I might be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window and carols at the spinet. And we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. Climb down the chimney, put up the brightest string of lights you've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For we've grown a little leaner, grown a little older, grown a little sadder and grown a little older. And we need a little angel sitting on our shoulders. We need a little Christmas now. For we need Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window and carols at the spinet. And we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. Climb down the chimney, it's been a long time since I felt this neighborly. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that mayberry bough. For we need a little music, need a little laughter, need a little singing right there through the rafter. And we need a little snappy, snappy ever after. We need a little Christmas now. We need a little Christmas now. We need a little Christmas.
Merry Christmas, 2019. Okay, so let's go ahead and take a look at these chords. The first chord you're going to play is going to be a C with a G bass. And all that is a regular C chord, but you're going to be playing that third fret on the sixth string. So what you want to do is, in a regular C, you're going to take your ring finger, instead of playing that third fret on five, you want to put it on the third fret of six and use your pinky to get that third fret on five. Now the reason you're playing it like that is because you're going to use that as your bass riff on that sixth and fifth string. So when you're playing that C, it'd be like, haul out the holly. You see, you're getting that bass riff in there. Haul out the holly. Just like that. And then put the tree. Then we're going to go to a C major 7. Like that, and I'll put the chord diagrams on the screen. A minor. Okay, so we get into that verses by hitting that G note on the sixth string. Haul, and then you do a little strum. Haul out, and then you come back on out, and you're hitting that bass note on the fifth string. Haul out the holly, just back and forth. But you want to make sure you start on that sixth string. Now on your strumming, I like to use the strumming to kind of go with the words. So when I say holly, I'm hitting that just as a down strum. But if you also watch my fingers, I'm lifting them up just a little bit off of the fretboard just to get a almost like a just killing the notes. Holly, okay. Haul out the holly, run up the tree before. Hey, I hope you enjoyed that preview. If you did, you can go to my website, Gaylerd.com, and you can either download that particular lesson, the full tutorial on my website from the eStore, or you can even join as a member, and there's hundreds of other songs that you can learn to put that wow factor in. I even have a series called the Big Dog Guitar Series, where I show you how to start off. You can go through the whole series. It'll teach you how to put all those licks and fills and all that into your guitar work. So I hope you like it, and hey, Merry Christmas, and I'll see you in the next video.